here we are at the result of poor life choices. Fucking hell. It broke. I don't know how to feel about this one. Am I visible? Can I be, like, seen? Or am I too tall for this bullshit? Holy shit. Shift the camera upwards. Shit. This thing is moist. Fucking hell. Have a bite. Ugh. That shit's disgusting. Ugh. You know, there's the heat. Honestly, don't think this is the worst part of it. It just tastes horrible. Well, I'm gonna save the rest of this. Also told me to go wash my hands. Oh yeah, that's class. Ugh. Oh, fucking hell. Oh. Oh, Christ. You know, fucking hell, that made it worse. Holy shit. why did I do this? Oh God, I'm far too white for this bullshit. Oh fuck. Oh fucking hell. Oh my God, I am way too white for this bullshit. Oh. Oh God, it hurts. Oh God, it hurts so bad. God damn it. Is this what death feels like? And there goes my phone. Is this what death feels like? Shit. I'm probably gonna have to pay this forward back. God damn. That's fucking awful. Ugh. You know, society has gotten dumber. I swear to God. This masochistic bullshit is available for children everywhere. I tell you one thing. This might be just as bad as 2 hours of Overwatch. There it is again. Fuck. It's like my depression. It just keeps coming back. That'll put your dick in the dirt. Really hope this doesn't hurt as much as really hope this doesn't hurt coming out, because if it hurts as much as it does coming in as it does going out, I'm in hell. I get the feeling it's going to be boring to watch me fuck around for the next 8 hours, so, yeah. Thanks for 200 subs, and sorry for being a bitch. I'm just too white for this shit. Fuck.